Hello friends, welcome to AgriBuddy. Today in this video we will see top 10 important points about pomegranate. First, botanical name of pomegranate is Punica granatum and its family is Punicaceae. Second, origin of pomegranate is Southwest Asia, Iran. Third, wild type anar is known as Daru. Fourth, common method of propagation of pomegranate is cutting or air layering. Fifth, pomegranate juice is useful for leprosy disease. Sixth, pomegranate is a non-climacteric fruit and fruit type of pomegranate is known as balusta. Seventh, National Research Center for Pomegranate is located at Solapur, Maharashtra. Eighth, varieties of pomegranate include Ganesh, Mridula, Dholka and Musket Red. 9th, pomegranate is the national fruit of Iran. 10th, Bahar treatment is followed in pomegranate. What is the edible portion of pomegranate? So guys, do comment the answer of this question and don't forget to like and subscribe AgriBuddy. Thank you.